In the legacies of empire, today we are at the Meriwether Memorial Clock Tower in Karachi, Pakistan. The clock tower built during the Victorian era in Karachi stands tall but cuts a sorry picture. The blaring horns of public transport buses at the busy traffic intersection, accompanied by the ancient cacophony of vendors selling a wide variety of foodstuffs on pushcarts, almost drown out the majestic buzz once associated with this grand structure. If you move around the tower, you will feel the tyranny of time. You move closer to one of the sides through the iron fencing to get an up close look and discover that there is a padlock adorning the narrow entrance whose metal grills have been getting rustier by the day and gathering clumps of dust, making it hard to appreciate the delicate pattern on the metalwork. There is a staircase leading to the top of the building and is just as dusty. You press your face against the locked entrance to shout hello to know if your voice reverberates through the hollow space, but sadly no sound appears. In 2003, the renovation work on the Meriwether Tower was carried out by the Karachi Stock Exchange. However, there doesn't seem to have been any concerted effort subsequently to keep the grandeur of the historic piece of architecture intact. The Meriwether Tower was designed by James Strachan. It was built as a memorial of General William Meriwether, commissioner in Sindh at that time in 1884, and this tower opened for public in 1892. The buff-colored tower has a platform covering 44 square feet and is 102 feet tall. The clock is at the base of the spire, 70 feet above the ground. Each of the clock's four faces is 7 feet in diameter. The first large bell installed struck at every hour, whereas the smaller bells did the same every quarter of an hour. They do not anymore. Among other reasons for the construction of the tower, two are worth mentioning here. The one is the structure would dominate the skyline of the city, and the second is making the local people realize the importance of time. However, the upkeep of the structure remains a big question. Architect Hanif Daud says years ago they tried to restore the tower through sandblasting, but ever since then nothing worth mentioning has been done. The problem is that they haven't made it a part of a city life. There is no special activity in or around it. In order to preserve such a precious piece of architecture, it is very important to make it a part of cultural activities related to the town. Despite the installation of fancy lights at the Meriwether Tower, what you see in the small hour of the night now is a bunch of junkies slaughtering around, and the ever-increasing wheeler traffic has done the most damage. If that weren't the case, people would have enjoyed this memorial a great deal. We dedicate our video to Pirzada Salman, who writes, "Karachi, the Legacies of Empire." Stay tuned for our next venture. Take care.